And good afternoon from Copenhagen, capital city of Denmark, from the Brøndby Hallen, just outside the city itself, to the finals of the World Badminton Championships, played here for the last 2 weeks, Sudirman Cup, and now the individual World Championships. The order of play, we start, as you can see, with the men's doubles. And as the players warm up, the crowd give a warm round of applause for the arrival in the stadium. The guest of honour, Crown Prince Frederik, the Crown Prince of Denmark. Prince introduced, we are delighted to say, to the president of the International Olympic Committee, Juan Antonio Samaranch, here to watch the finals of his new Olympic sport, badminton, of course, making its Olympic debut in the Olympic Games in Barcelona in 1992. The finals will be men's doubles, ladies singles, men's singles, ladies doubles, and mixed doubles. The players knocking up for the men's doubles finals. Thomas Lund of Denmark, Jon Holst-Christensen of Denmark on the far side of the net. There he is, young Jon Holst-Christensen. Will play one of the most famous pairs in badminton. Moon Soo Kim and his partner Joo Bong Park from Korea, the top seeds and very much the favorites. With me in the commentary box all afternoon, I'm delighted to welcome Steve Baddeley, the European men's singles champion, and I would have thought that he's looking forward to a good afternoon of badminton as well. Thanks. Men's doubles to start with, Steve.
Good afternoon, Craig. This should be a tremendous match before us now, the men's doubles. It's great to see a Danish pair through to the final here in Copenhagen, and they're going to be supported all the way by the packed crowd. But really, they've got a formidable task in front of them. These Koreans have been playing superbly all fortnight. Their record is second to none, and they're really going to take some beating.
And on my left, Thomas Lund, Jon Holst-Christensen, Denmark.
Gives you some idea of the level of support.
Moves the team to receive. Love all. Play.
So off we go. Thomas Lund starts these finals. He serves to Moon Soo Kim.
Service over. Love all.
Now, Moon Soo Kim, the left-hander, just about the best low server around. Having said that, he decides to flick and immediately loses a point.
One love.
Steve, left-hander and right-hander in the Korean pairing. That must make it awkward.
Gives problems for their opponents, that's for sure. And they use the combination so well. Both always coming out, so they're tending to hit smashes on their forehand side. We'll see the Korean pair interchanging a lot, so at times Kim will be at the net, and then he'll come out and Park will take the position at the net. Constantly in motion.
And Thomas Lund delaying play with a slightly untidy shoelace.
Expect both pairs to try to attack in this match and hit the shuttle downwards. and whichever pair is able to attack most is likely to be the winner.
Now, Joo Bong Park, 26-year-old now. He and Moon Soo Kim, top seeded.
Left-hander coming out to try to take the smash on the forehand. That time it didn't work.
Two were world champions as long ago as 1985. They won their title. Flick serve well intercepted by Thomas Lund. Koreans won their title in Calgary, Canada. Any thoughts of where the drift might be in this big hole?
Certainly it's moving away from us, so the shuttle's going faster from the end the Koreans are hitting at the moment.
Great rally. Well played.
Classic men's doubles with the player at the back of the court setting up the easy kill for the net player.
Sign of nerves from young Jon Holst-Christensen. Into the middle of the court, always effective from doubles.
Part lightning at the net there, that's where he's so dominating.
Almost at anything the Danes can do, the Koreans can do better. Too long, too wide.
Subs over, 3-2.
One of Kim's speciality shots, very slow stop drop shot.
In the semi-finals yesterday, the Danes put out the long reigning world champions, Tian Bingyi and Li Yongbo from China. A very exciting match, 15-10, 15-9. The Korean favourites, Park and Kim, and an easy win over Hendra and Setiadi of Indonesia, 15-2, 15-3.
6-2, second serve.
At the moment, Steve, it's Thomas Lund who looks as if he's a little bit more confident.
The Danes have made a good start, although they're trailing 2-6. They're both playing well and they're into the match. But these two Korean boys are going to give them all sorts of problems. They really are an outstanding combination.
Service over, 6-2.
Lund smiles almost as if he couldn't believe it. That's twice Moon Soo Kim, the man with the best low serve around, has tried to flick twice. It hasn't worked. And as you would expect in this packed stadium in Denmark, every Danish point cheered to the echo.
2-6, second serve.
Shot. Lund in on the low serve very quickly.
6-2, second serve.
The Danes need to get onto the attack in this match, which means trying to dominate the net and stop lifting the shuttle. That's their only chance of taking these Koreans. Koreans on the attack are just too powerful, and it may take them four or five smashes, but in the end, they're going to get it through. Well played by the Danes, and that's a formation they need to be in, attacking and finishing the rally from the front of the court.
3-8.
Under pressure though, Steve, the margins are so fine against the Koreans. It must be tight on the net, tight on the lines. Danes can't afford any mistakes at all.
Yeah, they have to be very, very fast on the net and force the Koreans to lift the shuttle to them. This is what Park is so strong at the front of the court. It's
nine,
very hard to get it past him.
Good example there. Jon Holst-Christensen under pressure at the net. Couldn't quite control the net shot. Smiles, but he doesn't miss many of those. It's a pity because Thomas Lund hasn't missed many at the net.
Yesterday, Thomas Lund was outstanding on that sort of half chance around the net area. And that was really what set up their great victory over the ex-world champions.
Sub-server, 10-3.
And you can hear the expression quite clearly. Good shot. Again, delightful play from this man, Joo Bong Park. Push well into the body, forces the error, kills it off quickly. Great stuff.
On that occasion, a complete outright winner. Jon Holst-Christensen anticipating the low serve.
The perfect flick. Followed by very nearly a perfect low one.
Great rush to serve from Jon Holst-Christensen. Swiftly in from mid-court to kill it at the front.
There he goes, good smash. They've been on three for a very long time, won many serves, can't score.
Unusual error from Park at the net.
4-13,
so that gets the Danes on the move again. So hope the crowd.
That's Park's great strength, coming from mid-court swiftly into the half chance at the net and finds a space. Hit the net cord and came over.
That heavy smash from Moon Soo Kim brings up the Korean game point, the first game point.
Oh.
change, making them fight for it. But that's it. 15-4 to Joo Bong Park, and Moon Soo Kim in this first game.
Great last rally. Here we see the net player finishing rally off at the front of the court. The rally goes on, the Danes keep getting it back, but there, can't do anything about that one.
So, 15-4, 18 minutes it was.
First game won by Joo Bong Park, Moon Soo Kim, 15-4.
Umpire Hagen Fosto from Sweden calls the score, 15-4 it is, and a pretty comprehensive performance from the top seeds and the favourites. Danes now with all the problems, a game down, playing probably downwind, as it were. Debate here between Thomas Lund and the referee of the championships, Roger Johansson from Sweden.
I think he wants some grip powder for his racket. It's very hot in here today, and obviously all the players are sweating profusely. And I think he's having trouble getting a good grip on his racket handle.
So, the second game of the men's doubles finals. Thomas Lund and Jon Holst-Christensen, there they are, this side of the court. One game down to Moon Soo Kim and Joo Bong Park of Korea. And it's Moon Soo Kim to serve.
That's what the Danes have to do, get on the attack and let Thomas Lund finish it off at the front. Holst-Christensen giving the lift away there when he wasn't under pressure, and that's a poor mistake.
Serving vital in men's doubles.
Subs over, love one.
It was a pity for Thomas Lund, he just pulled that one out.
Very sharply.
One all, second serve.
The Danes must be careful now about lifting, especially with the drift behind them.
And especially from below the level of the net. Serve called out, just short.
One all.
Again, Holst-Christensen lifting the shuttle when he really would have done better to play the net and try and force the Koreans to lift.
And Park nearly got to it. Watch it. Look at the smash. Up it comes, it hit the tape, and didn't quite go over.
Three, one, second serve.
And even the acrobatic young Holst-Christensen couldn't get a racket to that.
A shot. Two,
Holst-Christensen tried to leave the serve and it hit his body. Watch when Park serves, how fast he is at getting the third shot of the rally.
Just out.
Three, all, second serve.
Now, Moon Soo Kim to Thomas Lund. Left.
Accurate shot from Kim. Finding the gap between the two players.
In early.
Thomas Lund on that occasion, lifting the shuttle. There we see it. No need for that lift, and that's the result.
And it wasn't deep enough.
Danes must get on the attack if they're going to stay in this final. Just long.
5-3, second serve.
Line judge took a while to make up her mind. Called confidently, just out. Shot. In Park. He comes.
Park at his best.
6-3, second serve.
He's so quick to come into the net.
Just long.
7-3, second serve.
Great anticipation. Holst-Christensen moves to the net, gets a half chance.
Again, the man has a whole range of shots at the net. Drives, cross court, straight, drop shot there. All the talents from Joo Bong Park. Even there, Moon Soo Kim saying it was
7-3,
out.
Second serve.
Reflex defence from his partner, you can hardly blame him for that.
Yeah.
it's not just the range of shots, Steve, it's how steeply he can bring them down as well.
Tremendous talents, this is so Craig.
Called in.
Shuttle moved in with the drift. There's a slight left to right drift.
Now you have the feeling that Denmark need a few points on the board here.
Well played. The Danes on that occasion turning defence into attack. That's what they need to do. Gain some points.
Lovely drop shot.
Thomas Lund missing the low serve. The Danes really have to compose themselves now. They must know that the only way to beat these Koreans is to attack them. Service just below the tape. Great to watch Park playing, he's always on the move, always looking for the half opportunity.
Now, serious to receive now. How highly do you rate him as a doubles player, Steve? Some people would say he's certainly the best at the moment, some would say he might be the best of all time.
Certainly, in my opinion, he's the best doubles player that the world has ever seen.
That's why.
Both men's doubles and mixed doubles as well. And we'll see him in action in mixed doubles later on.
Good judgment from Thomas Lund. Now, here go the crowd again. Pity.
4-8, set us up.
What's up? Good shot it was.
8-4.
Still haven't won at the Danes. Now they're on the defence.
Lovely skills from all the players in that rally.
Thomas Lund here, and his partner, haven't played badly. 9-4, they are down in the second game, having lost the first, 15-4. And it's not often you see the Koreans scrambling.
9-4, second serve.
Moon Soo Kim, not able to get to that. Cross court push.
Service over, 4-9.
Thomas Lund blocking the smash to the net.
Four,
the right
nine.
Shot,
second
trying
serve.
To get on the attack, but missed the follow up. Two serves
nine
on the trot
four.
Is missed.
Do you put it against this pair? Backhand, forehand, it's all the same. Marvellous rally. Come on, John. Just out. Across he comes. Leaves it, and he was right.
Great play by all four players there. Taking a quick breather. Lovely play around the net at one point where Park and Holst-Christensen were refusing to lift the shuttle. Both trying to gain the initiative.
And that rally hugely enjoyed by this packed crowd in the Brøndbyhallen.
Clever angle. It's unusual to smash cross court in doubles, but against a pair like this, you've
nine,
got to try the
four,
unexpected. Well played.
They're fighting hard.
Four, ten.
Serve in the net.
As often.
Receiver.
And the Park judged to be too fast on that occasion. The umpire decided he moved before the shuttle was struck on the serve.
Well, I was just going to say that the Danes hadn't moved from four for a long time. Umpire Håkon Fosto doing it for them. Oh!
Fabulous turn of speed by Park. Watch him start to move. There he goes.
Always on the move, back of the court, ready position. Two Koreans, world champions 6 years ago, unable to defend in Beijing in 1987. Joo Bong Park took unwell during the tournament when they were favourites.
It's Park's body as he tries to leave it. Great rush by Holst-Christensen.
Now I wonder when the last time it was that anybody flick served Joo Bong Park. That should give the young Dane a lot of confidence.
The Danes have played very well from about 3-8, 4-8 on this set. It's just been so hard for them to get points.
Service over, 11-6.
Low serve, just shot. Moon Soo Kim, change of shuttle, 3 points away from the world title. And there will be few people in badminton who would deny them it.
Good anticipation from Park. He can hardly stand still now, he's bouncing about in between every rally.
Yes, he really is fired up.
Smash, great finish at the net. Just in.
6-13, second serve. Serve's over, 13-6.
Holst-Christensen trying to flick serve, but too long. Smash round his head from Joo Bong Park gives Park and Kim match point, which they can't convert.
14-6, second serve.
But they can this time. And it's entirely appropriate that Joo Bong Park hits the winning smash. 15-4, 15-6. The Koreans win the men's doubles world title here in Denmark.
Now, delighted with that. An awesome performance, conceding only 10 points.
Last rally again. Jon Holst-Christensen on the defensive. Up goes Park, first smash. Push. and the winning smash right down the middle, and you can see just how pleased they are. Winning point from a different angle. The player is now toweling down. The press gather, the photographers gather, the lights go up, and the presentation ceremony for the men's doubles will begin. Losing semi-finalists lined up, and Crown Prince Frederick to present the medals. And some sympathetic applause for Thomas Lund as he joins the lineup. And the Danish tradition of presenting the winners with flowers. Flowers to the happy champions from the president of the International Badminton Federation, Mr. Arthur Jones. And a particularly Danish gift from Denmark. And some bars of chocolate.
Thank you.
And although clearly disappointed, a warm hand for Jon Holst-Christensen and Thomas Lund of Denmark. And bronze medals now for two young Indonesian stars of the future, Bagus Setiadi and now Imai Hendra. And warm applause for the world champions of 87 and 89. Chen Bingyi and Li Yongbo of China. So the final gifts get presented. Back with you for the start of the mixed final, the ladies singles.